Hi. I'm trying to fix this, so it's all wobbly. Okay, so video number three, and I'm going to finish it this time. I'm going to do, you know, whatever gets done in this last little while is going to be all I'm doing to this picture, because I need to go to bed. It's actually 10 past 11. Okay. So here we are. I've done a little bit more to the leaf there. I'm kind of interested to do the there's a kind of a bud here in front that I think would be quite nice to put in. So I'm gonna do that next. I had to close one eye in order to see everything kind of convincingly, one behind the other. Oh yeah, I was gonna do this one as well down here, this bigger flower. That's more in the distance, so it's actually smaller. And then, yeah, I'll do this bud that's here. Kind of overlapping the petal of that one and overlapping the leaf. It's quite big in relation to the others because it stands out in front. These are actually a lot bigger now. They're kind of ornamental ones in relation to the ones that are on the hedgerows in Ireland. But they like them enough that they're quite pleasing for me to paint. Same colour and everything. And probably being bigger, they're more sculptural and so more to go on, kind of. It's cadmium red in there. Daylight is probably more appealing as a light source when painting anything, but particularly when painting flowers, because they just sing out in the natural light in a way that they don't, I think with electric light. But that's what we've got to work with now, and in the mood that I was in earlier, there was no way I would have been able to sit down for this long. And do anything worthwhile. I'm going to finish this one. Okay. I just feel like when I put the big flower in context, that it just I don't need an awful lot of detail elsewhere, but just something here will give a feeling of the field of space that it sits in. For goodness sake, I've got 12 minutes now all of a sudden. I don't know how that happened, but it's welcome. Right, so I'm going to do these little stamens that are hanging down. I you up to, Lily? No swearing, no, Lily, I'm on the video. In case you're wondering if the sound isn't working, the sound is working. I'm just not saying anything. Yeah, I'm gonna do the green peeping out there from behind. So the green leaf is kinda almost done now. I may feel like it's fairly uninspired, but it feels good to me just to sit and do something pretty pedantry. Is that the word? You know, just kind of calm and no panic about it. Quite happy doing this for a good while, to be honest. But I think that's the time up now, even although there was a bit longer in this video. I'll show you what it looks like.